not looking good, gonna probably get wet.
Wow.
And as he sets his next shot up, he's deep in the rough, folks. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. And with a shot like that out of the sand, you can be sure they are thinking birdie next shot. Putts for birdie. Oh, I thought that one was going to be in. And after that hole, one over the day. And now the fourth hole. Just a nice shot out of the sand, and very possible to make birdie with this next shot. Ooh. There you have it, folks. Out of the rough and into the cup. Very well done. The birdie. find ourselves on the sixth hole tee off. This is looking fairway bound. About 230 yards. Three wood in action here. I don't think he got all of that. Gotta be happy with that. And 32 feet from the cup. And this putt's for eagle. Finishing the hole with a solid putt. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. And he's gonna like that. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. Like the hybrid.
Down.
Well, not a very great approach shot there. Folks, I don't know if he's going to reach the green in this one. Yeah, that's not what you want for your approach. Save par. And this shot is looking scary good right now. And that putt drops on in for par. About 7 feet to go here. Close one, it could end up in the fairway. Woo-hoo. Well, he's probably not too pleased about that. 7 iron. And I think he's gonna like that.
Then the poor cat thinks this.
That was just pretty to watch. Long, long putt right into the cup. Okay, and the 10th hole. Yards away. Like a 5 iron. So it looks like this might be in for some trouble. And not the greatest swings on that approach shot. And about 170 yards in. 6 iron. On the green, putter's coming out. about 6 feet away. Currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. This one's looking pretty good. I don't think you'll be too pleased with that shot. And about 190 yards to the pin. With the hybrid here. I don't think this is going towards the rough here, folks. And it's not very good as far as approach shots go. And back onto the fairway. Distance on that shot as well. This one looks like it's heading to the rough. Too much club on this one. Well, turns out that one's safely on. And about 13 feet away here. Here. And this for the birdie. And that one will drop. And after that hole, staying fast in the second place on the leaderboard. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. Shots looking promising. And I'm hearing this one is very deep in the rough. And he will like that. 30 yards out. Wedge here. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. Well, here we go. Ooh, and that one's very, very close. And just like that, he takes a share of the lead. And moving on to 15th. Thank you. large club. And this putt's for birdie. Setting up on the 16th tee. Probably not happy with that. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. Shot looks a bit off. Oh, he's going through the branches here. This par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. About 16 feet to the cup from here.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
go for 30. And currently sitting at 7 under par for the day. Okay, moving on to the 17th now. Looks like a 5-iron. Okay, he is now on the green. Going with the 3-wood. One's for birdie. Thank you.